Hey, what's up everyone, and once again welcome back to Sonic Lost World. Last time we took on all of Sky Road, and it took an incredibly lengthy amount of time, and there was a lot of pain and agony. And in this episode, we're moving on here to Lava Mountain, the most original name, because they can't just call it Volcano.
Your friend has embarrassed me for the last time. You will be the instrument of my revenge.
Yeah, it'll be fun to have your little buddy scramble you like an omelet.
Enjoy your last moments of free will. When we return, you'll be our slave.
I've built a TV out of paper clips and reprogrammed a supercomputer using dishwashing detergent and a toothpick. I'm not even gonna need the detergent for this one.
Wow, it's quite a drop.
Yes, it is.
Oh! Ah! You guys are going down!
This energy machine is made up way stronger!
Eggman!
If there's one thing that can redeem this game at this point, it is most certainly the cutscenes. I was about to say the story, but no, the cutscenes, because Eggman just saved Sonic's freaking life, and I think it's such a nice thing. I think it's such a great story, like, oh, you know, there's great moments to it, and that is a red ring. Just kind of chilling there, because it really shows you a different side of Eggman. He's just, like, saving Sonic for the great good, I guess. Like, Eggman can be a nice dude, I suppose. Does he have an ulterior motive? We don't know. But he saved Sonic in the moment. He saved Tails previously, so he's good in my book. And that's the second red ring. Is this whole world just a boss gauntlet? Like, are we gonna be, I guess we're fighting Zaz, Zik, and Zomom in this level, and we collect some red rings here, and then we move on and fight the rest of them in the next level, maybe? Is that it? Did we beat him? Finally! Okay, Sonic's jumping back. I guess we're fighting them all on the same platform. And I used up all the rings already. So, that's a problem. Hello, gross. Boom! I'm gonna get close. No? Was he always drilling? There is lava now. Okay. Also, remember, this is Lava Mountain, not Lava Small Planet. Alright, well, we got two of the red rings. I gotta make sure to collect all the rings I drop if possible. Alright, there's the other one. Come on. Nope. Damn it. Nope. Ring. We've got two rings. I keep losing one every time we get hit. There we go. Hit him again. Was that it? Please be it. Okay, Zomom's down. So it's just Zik now, I think. Oh. Yeah, that seemed fair. Do we are you serious? We're gonna do it all again. Oh, I should have left rings. Okay, well, I'll keep one more attempt in, and after that I'll just cut to where we get to. And I lost all of those rings because of that. That cutscene played and it made me lose them. God damn it. Why wouldn't he collect the red ring? I don't know. have to jump for it, apparently. Holy balls. Can we just have a boss fight that goes right? Where is he? Zaz? Okay, there he is. Charge up. Why is the homing attack not charging? There we go. I don't know why it's gonna be difficult. There we go. I just wanna charge my homing attack and be able to take him out easy. Okay, I'm gonna stand still because bits of the floor are gonna disappear. Oh, okay, that's Zomon. Yeah, because that bit of it disappeared. And that lava, instant death. Probably because it's lava. Maybe it's magma, I don't know. Alright, where's Zomon? Oh, he's drilling already, okay. I need to keep my eye out because there's two red rings in the Zomon section. I'm trying to get all of the red rings in this level at least, like, first try. I don't want to come back through for the eventual video, and that didn't work. Alright, where? I think a red ring should have spawned by now. Yes, no, maybe so? There it is. Alright, because I think once we hit him again, or hit him for the first time, I should say, then that's going to make another one spawn somewhere. I think they fall, they come out of the meteorites that fall. Oh, there it is. Take that. Now, where's Zomon? Can't adjust the camera. That's the annoying thing about this game. You can't adjust the camera here. Let's get as many rings back as possible because we are going to lose more. I just need to keep Zomon in my sights. Okay. And I think that was enough because he started to spin out. Okay. Maybe we'll actually see Zik this time. No, he's not dead. And that was the fifth red ring. Oh my god. Come on, Zomon. Is he running on the lava? He was running on the lava. Sonic, homing attack onto him. Oh my god. I should have left some rings. I should have left some rings. Homing attack! Sonic! The reticle doesn't even appear. That's so aggravating. That is one of my biggest pet peeves with the controls in this game, I think, is the freaking homing attack. There we go. Is that it? Okay, that's Zomon down. We have all the red rings. Again! Are you kidding me? I have to move to avoid the meteorites, but if I move, I die. Alright, we'll be back when we get to the Zik section. Okay, still need one red ring. And I think I see it. Oh my god, it's over lava. You gotta be kidding. And there's Zik. Are you serious? Why did it spawn there, of all places? Can I even get that? Holy crap, I got it. And we are on the smallest platform. Where is he? Zik, no. Zik. Master Zik. Okay, is he gonna be easier? Is that it? Oh my god. That was zone one. Zone one. Oh boy. Okay. That was a lot tougher than I was expecting, but I got all the red rings. I'm kinda glad we pulled that off. Oh, grinding. Oh, I think I've heard horror stories about this level, if it's the one I think it is. Okay. Oh, no cutscene. Whenever it stays on the black screen for a while, I think there's gonna be a cutscene, but no. Oh, hello. Yeah, I think this is the one that I've heard horror stories about. I hope not. I'm hoping that the previous grinding level we did was the one that I heard horror stories about, but nah, I'm pretty confident it's this one. Pretty confident. Missed that, okay. Didn't get that one up. Oh god, I don't know what to expect here. Can we hit those? There we go. I think if that bomb card got closer, it would have probably destroyed those. Also, I'm holding the run button. I don't know if it makes a difference, but I mean, I think we discovered it last time if it does or not, but I don't really trust it. Take you down. I need rings, please. Oh, I just remembered red rings. But I know that, like, there's one right here. We just go all the way around, we grab that, and we go. Okay. You know, the main thing I'm looking forward to seeing in these levels is checkpoints. I missed out on that one-up, but that is hopefully gonna be okay. Oh. Okay. That's not fair. Why did that kill me? Sonic didn't jump high enough. Oh, wait, I just realized we're back at the beginning of this section. Oh well, hopefully this won't be an hour-long episode. It might be. Very well might be, but with any luck, it won't be. That is the goal here. Okay. I'm gonna stop holding the run button, I think, because I keep forgetting that. Okay, how do you avoid that? Oh my god. How do you avoid that? Okay. Yeah, I don't think you have to hold the run button, so I'm not going to. Alright. Are we coming up to that area that I died at? Okay, that hit me. It's this bit. I held back. What are you supposed to do there? What are you supposed to do in that section? This is most definitely the level I've heard horror stories about. It has to be. Because we're dying at bullcrap points. Like, how do you avoid those bomb cards exactly? And also, I barely hit that. Give me those rings. Alright. Because, and going the bottom route in that section wouldn't make a difference either. And I somehow made it through this. Oh god! Okay, so you can hold back to slow down a little bit. I think that's what just happened. So maybe once we get close to that, I just need to slow down? It's right here. Because I can slow down. Oh, push back a little bit. Oh, there we go. So you just push back and let them fall off, I guess. And there's a checkpoint right after it. Oh, we're going underwater now. No, we're not. I was going to say screw physics, but we're not underwater. We are in a 3D grind section, though. God damn it. We're going to miss some red rings here. I can almost tell 100% that that's the thing that's going to happen. I'm going over this way. Did I want to do that? Yeah, I did. Red ring. Yeah. Actually, I think we would have gotten that one anyway. Oh, God. God damn. Okay. Going left, hitting that, getting my 1-up. I'm taking all the 1-ups I can get in here, Jesus. I'll admit this is pretty, though. If there's one thing I can praise this level for, it is its visuals, and okay. Really? All the way back? I mean, okay, I get it, it's split into sections, but goddamn, it puts you far back. And how do you avoid the bombs that those previous guys threw at you? You know, where I died? I don't actually realize, I don't quite get how you're supposed to do that. And I think I may have missed out on that red ring. I did, didn't I? Yeah, I did. Screw this. I want that red ring. I don't want to have to come back through over and over again. So I'm going to try and get all these red rings as soon as I can. Like, get them in this first playthrough. That's my goal, anyway. Will it actually happen? Will we pull it off? I don't know. But a guy can dream, and oh god, I screwed that up! Well, we're going over here now. I took a hit, but oh well. We're gonna get the red ring this time. I just want to make it through this section and get another checkpoint, because I got my red ring. I just want to make it out. Hit that, get my 1-up. Okay, I'm gonna get even more rings. Rings is what I need. Yeah, this right here. What do- Oh, the last one doesn't shoot anything. Okay. Give me that checkpoint. Alright, I'm gonna keep my eyes open for red rings. Because I feel like there'll be some around here. Again, the snapping onto the rails is certainly saving my life here. That was close, Sonic. Okay. I love these camera angles. The visuals in this level, like I said, beautiful. Downright beautiful. And why am I getting the feeling that I've missed a red ring? God damn it. I hate that the bombs are instant kill. Alright, at least we're back here, though. The one thing I really don't want to do is lose all my lives. Because that would mean a game over, and that would mean starting again. I think I need to slow down there and let him die. I don't think I can actually kill those. I don't think I can jump over those bombs. That's the impression I'm getting anyway. Slow it. Nope, it's not gonna happen. You can't slow down enough. Can I bounce off of those carts? I am losing too many lives. I have 2 left. Oh god. What are we supposed to do? Can I bounce? Nope. What do you do? This is the level. This is the one I heard the horror stories about. I don't think there's anything you can do there. What are you supposed to do to avoid this bomb cart? Oh, that's what you're supposed to do. No! I'm alive. I'm alive. I'm alive. I'm alive. I shouldn't be alive, but I'm alive. Red ring? I don't want to get through all of this and then miss it. Oh, I see it. How? What? I see what I'm supposed to do. Ow, I hit my desk. Alright. No! No! I didn't want that, and now I can't die. Was that a game over? That's the game over. Okay. Alright. It is gonna be another one of those episodes, just like the last two. I don't care about your item. Go away, I don't want it. Stop. Go away. I'll meet you where we were. Okay, so what we're supposed to do here, I think, is just jump. I overshot it. So, do I jump earlier? Is that what I do? Also, I want to reiterate the fact that, the snapping to the rails in 3D sections has continued to save my butt over and over again. Alright, let's see. I'm gonna give this one more shot, and if I screw it up, then I don't think I'm gonna go for it again. Got it. Don't die, Sonic. Don't die. Don't die! Oh my god. Please, checkpoint. That's all I want right now. All I want is a checkpoint. It's not a checkpoint. That's things. Oh my god. Oh, you have got to be kidding me with this red ring. You have got to be kidding me with this thing. Wait, I think I see what I have to do. Go. Jump! Yes! Okay, so that wasn't as bad as I thought it would be. Can I just have a checkpoint? No! Oh my god, you've got to be kidding. Right back here? Oh my god, I'll see you over there. Okay. Homing attack didn't want to work. Is this where I was? I think this is where I was. Oh my god. Oh my god. No! Yes! Maybe! Oh, holy crap, checkpoint please. Or the end of the level, one or the other. I am so tensed up right now, you have no idea. I don't know how my gamepad is surviving under the grip. And also, we didn't get a checkpoint. Or anything like that, for that matter. Oh my god, rings please, thank you. I swear to god, if I die again, and have to do that whole section again, I'm gonna actually cry. And I missed that was probably the final red ring. That's gotta have been the final red ring. And I just screwed it up. I mean, 4 out of 5- It was there. It was on the other path. Oh my god, nope, we gotta slow down! Okay. That's not even a death animation, Sonic. Did we get a checkpoint? We did. I've got another shot at this. God damn it. I don't remember which pathway it was. Just get that. I'm gonna try for this. If this is a one-up, I'm gonna be actually kind of okay with that. Alright, get on the green. Get past these guys. Get this. That killed me. What life count are we at? 3. Okay. I need rings right off the bat. That's the first priority right there. And that we gotta fight against the doors too, which is friggin' annoying! Got the 5. Give me those rings. And grab the 4. I swear, if this is just a 1-up, I mean, at least we'll get a life back, but if I've wasted all this time for a freaking 1-up... Okay, get it? It was on the other one, wasn't it? It was on the other one. I wanna do it again. I wanna do that I know I can do that. We have to do that again. I know I can pull that off. Jump off. We got a 1-up, so we're all good. I just need to be on the other one. I don't even really need to worry about- God damn it. I don't really need to worry about the 5-4-3-2-1 thing. Just as long as I have rings. And a way to get through here. I mean, I'm still gonna go for it, because it's gonna get us a 1-up and another chance at this if I screw it up. But, it's not a priority. There's the 1, we need to be on the other side! Am I on the right side? Please? Yes, got it. That's all five. Now we just have to finish the level. That's what we gotta do. Get on the red, to slow us down. And get back on the green. And take a hit, apparently. Can this be the end? Please. Oh my god. Oh my god. Whew. Zone 2. Zone 2. And that was utter hell. But I'll be honest, I'm proud of my performance there. Holy crap.
Amy? Knuckles? Anybody? Huh.
Well, that was one depressing cutscene. Are we supposed to just believe everybody is dead and also Circus? Hot damn, that was a level and a half, and I do not know what to expect from this, but at least it's not grinding. And Hover Wisp, hello!
Oh, I'm getting tired of you guys.
Don't be so whiny, man. That's my deal.
Give up now and join your friend.
Tails? Man, when I get my hands on you guys!
We promise you will be happy in our service.
I'll never serve you!
I was hoping you'd say that. Destroy Sonic.
Never!
What?
Good to have you back, Tails. I'll take it from here.
Tails, you probably want to hold on to that. Just hold on to that laser gear. That's pretty cool. You could shoot them down. That'd be great. Anyway, looks like we're not having our boss gauntlet yet. Unless we are, and it's just a little bit different.
Oh!
Nope, that didn't take you out. Okay. Is this our boss gauntlet? I think it's just platforming challenges. Hello, Hover Wisp, by the way. Thank you for being in existence. I'd like to hover. Push L to move. Holding ZR will cause you to float. And R to dash. Okay, something that is actually controlled with a control stick. And then died. I died. Alright. I saw the red ring and was like, oh my god, I can go get that. And ultimately it killed me. Goddamn, I'll admit, I don't like the amount of bottomless pits. Well, I say bottomless pits, I'm talking about like the lava. Alright, let's try that again. Just in any level, really, because it's like, oh god, everything is death. If you fall, you are dead. Give me that red ring. Just move on, Sonic. Okay, I'm gonna wait. No! I need the rings. I'm gonna go this way. No! God damn it. God freaking damn it. Try again, Sonic. This is still gonna be a long episode, I can tell you that. We're at half an hour and we just started the third act. Third zone. Yeah, that is longer than most. Alright, you come here. We could parkour, but I don't want to parkour. We can't break out of this early, which is considerably annoying, but we can just boost over everything. Okay, no. Just make it. Okay. Don't care for the chickens. Let's go. I swear, checkpoints, there we go. Checkpoints are my favorite thing to see in this game. What just happened? I think I jumped off the wall. Somehow I'm still alive. Holding the run button is gonna be the death of you in 2D sections. At least you didn't die from that. Oh god, no, fall down! See? I held the run button and that almost killed me. Also, I haven't seen any red rings. I'm gonna use my hover wisp, I don't even care. Red ring anywhere? No. Also, didn't it say, yeah, it said right stick to dash, but I can't figure out how that works. Oh well. And why do I feel like the red ring was down to the right? But you know what, at this point, I don't really care for the red rings. I was gonna try and get them all on my first run through, but it's probably not gonna happen. Hello, Xena. That is your name, right? I forgot it again. You're that irrelevant. I don't care. Okay. Sonic, get up. Jesus. Okay, then. All right. So it's a case of being in the air when she does that so we can get the homing attack off. Okay, gotcha. Oh. Can you... Thank you, so I can reach the rings. Do that and hit the spikes. No. No. I need a ring. There we go. Did I do it? I think we did it. Okay. Moving on. Is there a checkpoint coming up? There's a checkpoint. Okay. And also... See that right there? That was the homing attack not activating. And we are on one life. We're probably not making it through here alive. Why can't I homing attack this guy? You saw that, right? The reticle simply was not appearing. Also, screw this. There we go. Yeah, simple speedrunning tactics right there. Yeah, we can't homing attack these guys. And I don't know why. Oh, you. You're back. Okay. Well, screw you two. Oh, I don't care. Just give me the rings. Don't care. I don't want a homing attack on this guy. The one time I don't want it to activate. There we go. Alright, good. Nope. Just gonna take it slow. Be careful. Okay. Let's go. More rings. And it looks like a checkpoint coming up, maybe? Yeah, and another 2D section. Okay. Oh. Well, this is Zor's section, because I can hear him moaning about things. And oh no. Yeah, we've definitely missed a red ring or two, but I really don't care at this point. And my stomach is growling at me. Am I really hungry? It's 7 a.m. How am I? I mean, that's probably why I'm hungry. Alright, give me these rings. We'll just make our way up. Do we really have to just hang out in here? Okay. That's interesting. In here? Oh, we can go in here. Oh, there's a red ring. I'll take that. Oh, that was number two. Never mind, we didn't miss any yet. Wait. Where am I supposed to go? Okay. Go. Okay. We almost there to Zor. Everyone's favorite Deadly Six member. Also, that may have been sarcasm. God, this is just... Travel... Oh, you. Are we almost there? We've got the Hover Wisp, which I will gladly use here, by the way. To just skip all of this stuff. Off to the side. There we go. Oh. They knew you would try that. Okay. We have one ring. Oh, there we go. Another checkpoint. I'll gladly take that. Hello, Zor. Come on. Do something. I don't care about what you're talking about. I'm not listening to you in the slightest. Like, I don't think you've realized that yet, but I don't care what you have to say. It's as simple as that. Alright, where's he at? Oh, there he is. Sonic, can we homing attack him, please? No? Okay. Homing attack, maybe? No? Can I really not homing attack him? I can't hit him at all. I just stomped on him three times. It didn't do it. Oh my god. Light? Nope, that just destroys it. Oh, he's dead. If he's not dead, I don't know what he is, but he should be dead. Also, this. Maybe this is what it means by dashing, because it light speed dash. Yeah, okay. I knew the Hover Wisp could do that. I didn't know why it was giving us the dash option if there wasn't a reason to use it. Alright then. And yes, I'm gonna do it again, because I'd rather do this than parkour. Oh, wrong thing. Wrong button. Go down. There we go. And it doesn't run out while we're dashing, so that's nice. Just a nice little spectacle with a one-up that we're not getting. Actually, we got a one-up from 100 rings. We'll gladly accept that. Get the checkpoint. Egg pawns, no thank you. In fact, no thank you to any of you guys. I'm just gonna go on through. I'm sorry to the flickies here, but now's not the time for me to be saving you guys. Oh god. I mean, you guys, yeah, because you're right here and you're not in the line of death for me. Alright, let's go. I do not care about taking out the enemies. It's not an enemy gauntlet, so I'm just gonna scoot on past them and hello 2D section. with cogs. This is Zavok's area, clearly. Okay. At least we picked up a couple one-ups. Because we're probably going to die here. At least a little bit. Oh, I forgot I wasn't holding the run button. Okay. I'm not going to hold the run button unless I definitely need to parkour. Why can't I make that jump? Why can't I make that? That makes no sense. Alright, let's try this again. Okay, I swear if we die there. Jump on over. No, Sonic! That's not what I meant. I am going to be so mad if we... My gamepad is low on power. This is taking so long that my gamepad's giving... What was that? My gamepad is giving up. We can only die one more time. Nope. Listen, you're wasting my time. I don't know what you're talking about. Goddamn. Jump on up. Keep it going. Go once more. Get over here. Almost didn't make that. Okay. Are we good? Not good. Oh, never mind. There's a spring. I'm okay with spring. Alright, come on through here. I'd like those one-ups, but I... you know what? I'm gonna try. Just for the one. I just want the one... Alright, well, died immediately. And I bet you I got no checkpoint. We did get the little wing thing. I didn't want to jump into that and then it gave me a checkpoint immediately. Are you serious? I swear, if that counts against me in some way, I am gonna be so mad. You don't even know. Zavok? Okay, when did you get fire powers? And, yeah, that seems fair. Can you just come down? So I can fight you like a man? Fight me like a man, dude. I'll be honest, Zavok's fight has been the most annoying so far, as I'm sure you knew for- Well, not this fight, I'm talking about the one on the dragon. That was a pain in the butt. Is that how we get him down? That's how we get him down, okay. Oh, I kicked him and it did nothing. I'm just used to his original fight, apparently. Ring, please. Ring, please. Come on down, little buddy. Don't even care. Get on down here. Come on, there you go. Homing attack. Give me the homing attack. Did we do it? It's slow mode. Did we win? Holy crap, I think we won. Did we? Oh, he's gone. Alright. I'm sorry, what? At what point did you learn to do that, Zavok? Because no, that's bullcrap. And I guess we gotta hit him with these. I'm sorry, what is happening right now? Is this our boss fight? Did it just pull, like, a Super Mario- I think it's New Super Mario Bros. 2 that has something like this? Which, I actually don't know which game came out first. I'm not gonna lie. Alright, just keep on going up, hitting him with the thing so he can't get to us, I guess. Come on, Sonic. This is not what we do. Oh my god. How do we get up there? We can only die one more time. Wait, do I have to fight him again? Oh my god. Hold on, my gamepad's power is flashing at me. I gotta pull the cable out from behind my desk and plug it in. Where's the plug? It is dark in here. There we go. God damn. No, I'm stuck on something. And now I've got to hold the gamepad off to the side because the cable doesn't stretch long enough. We're gonna die. I didn't get all the red rings. Oh, it's gonna be a pain. It is gonna be a pain of a freaking level again if I die. Come on down. The price is right, Zavok. Get down here. Give me the homing attack. No! There. Alright, that took him down quickly that time, though, so... I'm not gonna complain about that. And we can actually destroy those. Not that I... Well, actually, I guess I could... I would want to if I was still in the regular fight. Sonic, stop it. Alright, so we really can't hold the run button here, otherwise Sonic will just grab the wall and be a big old butthole about it, I guess. There we go, hit those down. Hit that one. Alright, now I need to hold it, though. No! Sonic, please. Sonic, please. Jump over. Hit some stuff down, otherwise he's gonna come right after you! Alright, here we go. I made it up here just fine before. Okay, hit that one. Hit this one. Alright, what do we do here exactly? Just run up the wall and jump? That's not gonna work. That doesn't work! What do you do? Are we supposed to hit him with every one of those things? Because that's the only other thing I can think of. That would make no sense if that's what we have to do. I swear to God, if that's what we have to do and I die and we've got to do the whole level again. Oh my God. Do that. Now come back down. Fight me like a man. Or just have the homing attack not work again. Rings, please. Oh my God. What just happened? Did I just parkour over that thing? I think Sonic just tried to parkour over it. Come down. No. This way. Alright, homing attack, please. There we go. Holy crap. Are you serious? I just got hit by his pain animation. This is my full whatever, dude. I don't care. I'm gonna try and hit these over to him. Oh God. No! Okay. We have to do that whole level again. The whole thing. So I will meet you back at the Zavok fight. Sonic Lost World. Why did you have to go from a perfect, like, 6 to a perfect 2? God damn it. Okay, so we're back here, and I realize we never got to show this section because we accidentally used the skip last time. So, good God. Oh, barely made that. Holy crap. No. Sonic. You will get that checkpoint. Holy crap. Also, I don't know if I just play a lot better when I'm not commentating, but I've zoomed through this level, and I have 13 lives. So, yeah. I don't think I did terrible on my way back through here, clearly. Also, we took him down already. And, so I have a bit of a strategy. What I'm gonna try here. We actually took him down without all of his blocks disappearing. So, I wanna try something. Because I think we just actually have to kill him. I don't think it's a case of just avoiding it. No! Okay. So I didn't realize he actually shoots that bit out first. God damn it. Alright, hold on. Well, at least we have the lives to play with this time. And I have one whole flicky. Oh God, here we go. Where's he going? He's going that side. Do that, and then get behind him, and then do it again, and that takes him down immediately. God, that's really easy if you do it that way. Holy crap. Alright, Zavok, do your thing. Because what he's going to do is, first off, destroy that platform. So once he's done that, now we do this. Like so. So that did a bunch to him. And now we actually have to hit him with these, but we have to make sure he's destroyed the stuff beneath, I guess? So you can destroy all that crap and we can hit him again. So I guess I was just- whoa! I guess I was just rushing. And you don't need to, it's a case of actually fighting him. See, I thought we just had to make it to the top. Clearly not. Also, I was dumbfounded by the fact that this is actually the boss fight we're partaking in. But still. Alright, destroy some more. Like that. Did we do it? I think we did it. Holy crap, we did it. We are at 54 minutes on my recording, and we just beat Zone 3. Holy crap, here we go.
Nice work! Now it's time for me to do my job and shut this baby down!
It is off! Who could have done that?
Me, of course. I needed some alone time to supercharge my mech after you got me past the Zeki. Faking my death was the perfect way. And now, my ultimate weapon is complete! Finally, with the energy collected from the extractor, I can rule the world! Pity about the damage done down there, but there's still enough left for me to conquer.
The only thing that's gonna get conquered is your face, Eggman!
So yes, of course, Eggman had ulterior motives. And I, for some reason, thought it was gonna go straight to the boss, but no! We have to grind 5,000 flickies before we can even fight the final boss. So, am I gonna show all of this? No, I'm just gonna do this off screen and meet you at the final level. Okay, I managed to get like 600 or 700 from that one, and also that unlock does the other question mark level. I looked it up, there's only 2 in the whole game and we have them both unlocked. So, we'll cover those in a bonus episode, but for right now, we opened up the final level. It only actually took me 2 circus attempts. So, Lava Mountain Zone 4, let's go. Oh, wow, no opening cutscene? Is this not just gonna be a boss fight? Oh, it's a boss fight, and there's red rings too. So, alright, just jumps us straight in here. I just missed the first red ring. I do not know what to expect from this, to be honest with you. This feels very Sonic Colors. I missed another red ring. So the red rings in this one are all about just being in the right position, I guess. Okay. We are probably gonna die a couple times. Or many times. This is straight up the Sonic Colors final boss. Is it not? This is just straight up the Sonic Colors final boss. What? Why is it exactly the same? There's just no wisps and we're running slower. God damn it, Sonic Lost World, why? Why give us the same boss fight? It's not even got that extravagant of a background, we're just in a volcano. God damn it. I kinda hoped that the game would end on like a super high note and the boss fight would be fan-friggin-tastic, but yeah, and that was a 4th red ring. Clearly they expect you to be done by now. Alright, here we go. 1, 2, something, something, something. Boom! Hit him in the face. And here we go, another one. Yeah! Is that it? Surely that's not it. No, he's back. Okay, I was gonna say. Should be at least 3 hits, Egghead. No, there's the last red ring. Wait a minute! You can straight up run off the side. Oh. Well, I guess I should have figured that, but okay, give me that red ring. I'm gonna actually try and get them all now, because I know where 2 of them are? I think the next one, yeah, the next one's right here, which I missed. Good job, perspective. And I barely avoided that attack. I don't know where the 3rd one is. Unless we grabbed the 3rd one last time and I don't remember. Which could very well be the case. And hit him in the face. Oh, there it... There it was, in the middle. So I guess if you want all the red rings, you have to not go after Eggman until you can grab the 3rd one? Because I know we grabbed 4 and 5 last time. Well, 4 and then maybe I missed 5. I honestly don't even remember. Oh, now he's actually doing something different. Okay. Can I have some rings? I am in desperate need. Ah! Okay, avoid the lasers. Avoid more lasers. Avoid more lasers, avoid more lasers, avoid more lasers. That was the frickin' red ring that I missed again. We're only getting 1 of them this time. Oh god. He's been a lot more aggressive this time around. Alright, here we go. Hit him once, that knocks his arm down. Hit him 3 times here. And in the face. Boom! Rings, please. Thank you. Charge it up. Red ring. Really? It wasn't charging the homing attack like it normally does. God, don't you just love when stuff is inconsistent? I'll admit though, this is kind of exhilarating. I mean, it's not as exhilarating as, say, Sonic Colors. I'll be honest, Sonic Colors' final boss fight is one of my favorites for as simple in premise as it is. It's a lot tougher than this, I'd say. But, let's see. Oh god, we can do it again. Are you kidding me? Okay, here we go again. Gives us another chance to try and get the red rings, but still, there's the first one. Give me that. Okay, next one was like over here. So I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna wait on this side. There it is. Got that one. Next one was dead center. I'm pretty certain. And I'm pretty certain we also have to wait. Yeah, I'm not gonna attack him. I'm gonna get the red ring and then hopefully we can still get him. Nope. Damn it, he's timed just so that you can't get him. Which is fine, because I got the red ring. Okay, so because we didn't hit him yet, he's still doing his thing. I guess technically we could wait it out and get all the red rings now. I might do that. Just so we've got them all. Yeah, I'm gonna wait. The next one's bound to show up in a second here, damn it. Unless I should probably go for the hit. I just hope it doesn't spawn. And I hope we don't catch up to it by the time we've hit him here. Is it there? It's not there. There it is. And then we can hit him again. Okay, and I think I managed to get some rings back too. Alright, so there's just one more and it was at the very right. I'm pretty certain. Although he's doing his thingy. Crap. Don't spawn on the right yet. Okay, there it is. Give it, give it, give it, give it, give. Okay, we got them all. We've got no rings now though. And if he does his slammy hand together attack, then we're probably gonna die to that. When he's about to do it, I bet. Yep, there it is. He delayed it on the second one. Oh my god, this boss. It's only difficult because I'm trying to go for the red rings. The final boss in Sonic Colors did not have red rings. So, I'm gonna blame that. That's what's screwing me over. Sure, why not? There we go. I want to get them all, though. Like, as dumb as it may seem, I really want to get them all. Just because I know I can do it. Actually, you know what? We can probably still hit him. If I miss it this time, oh well. Are we going to drop down in time? I missed it! We dropped down in time, but I didn't go back quick enough. God freaking damn it. This is going to be so aggravating to do the Red Ring video. That's why I'm not doing the Red Ring bonus episode, like, right after the main series. It's going to be a little while before that comes out. I'm just letting you know that now. Okay. 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 And another one. And another one. And another one. And a Red Ring. Damn it, we just missed that middle one. I'm going to wait. There we go, because he waits a little bit before he does it. We're gonna attack you now? Okay, I don't mind if we miss the last one. I honestly don't care at this point. Did I really screw that up? Oh, I screwed that up, didn't I? God damn it. Give me that red ring. Oh god, you gotta be kidding me. This episode is gonna be way over an hour. God damn. I'm sorry if you don't want to see all my failed attempts here, but I don't really know a good way to cut this up, to be honest. And I already got hit, okay. Okay, well we got those. Avoid that. We've got time to hit him. I know that for a fact, because we did it before, I just missed the thing. So for some reason, whenever I did the homing attack last time, it just didn't target all 3 points. And okay, I wasn't quick enough. And I didn't get any rings either. We're probably gonna die here. It's probably a thing that's gonna happen. More than likely. Oh, he didn't change it over? Okay, is he doing his standard attack cycle again? He's being really simple this time. What is your plan, Eggman? Wow. I'm gonna just, scoop this up before I hit you. There, charge it up again. And now this is the second time we're hitting him, right? Or did it not count the first time? Was that- that was the second hit, I think. Should be. Anyway. Can I get the last red- there it is. Oh my god. Okay, we got the last one. So there's just one that I missed, and it's that one in the middle, which, admittedly, we could have gotten, but I didn't want to wait and not hit Eggman before just to get it. So that's why we didn't get that one. But oh well, let's see. All right, he's doing that. Bring it down. Wait. Then jump. This music's awesome, though. I haven't even commented on that yet. I love this music. Holy balls, it's cool. Come on. One, two, three. Hit him in the face. One more hit should do it, right? Yeah. And off into space he goes. I was confused because it wasn't charging up the homing attack, but you don't have to charge it. You just do the one. Was that our final boss? I don't think there's anything after this. So let's go.
You know you never needed Eggman, right? I could have turned this thing off myself.
Sorry about that, Tails. I'll never doubt you again.
It's cool. Oh, and here's something that even Eggman couldn't do. I just reprogrammed his machine to return our world's stolen energy. In your face, Eggman!
I'll be back, Sonic. I'll find another conch, and the Zeti will be mine once again. Only next time, I'll make them stronger. Honey, why isn't my jetpack working?
Maybe because I borrowed the exhaust hose?
Sonic!
Here's your energy back, world. Bon appetit!
Looks like springtime's come early.
Thanks to you and Tails.
Well, I would have wrapped this up sooner, but what are you gonna do?
You know, after a day like today, I can enjoy a nap on some fresh green grass.
So, one, I guess the Zeti just gave up and left, maybe, and then, was that seriously supposed to take place over the course of a day? Because that didn't feel like it would have taken a day, and also these credits are really small, but, okay, ladies and gentlemen, Sonic Lost World. So, final thoughts. We're not on the last episode, by the way. There is gonna be one more, with the DLC stuff, but we'll get to that afterwards. So, final thoughts on Sonic Lost World. The first, maybe three worlds, pretty good. Windy Hill is great. I had a lot of fun in Windy Hill. But once you get past that, the turning point for me was when Sonic turned into a snowball. Why did he turn into a snowball? And then from there, there was a couple good levels. The final boss is pretty fun, if you're not going for the red rings. And it went downhill from there for me. Like, some of the why was Sky Road so difficult, for one thing? In this episode, we're at an hour and almost 11 minutes of recording for one world. Which, admittedly, it's probably not much, but you gotta think, that's four zones. That means it took us about 15 minutes per zone. And that shouldn't be the case. But apparently it is. So, yeah, that's my thoughts. I definitely recommend you at least give this game a try if you haven't. I wouldn't say that you are required to beat it, and eventually I am gonna go for all the red rings, but we still haven't gotten the red rings and Sonic Colors yet, so I need to do that first. But, yeah. If you're gonna play it, play the first few worlds, and that's that. It's available on Wii U and PC, and there's also a version on 3DS, which is very different, which I believe it's people classify it as the worst of the two versions, but I don't know. I haven't played that one, so yeah. But unless there's a cutscene after this, that's probably going to be it for this episode. So I will say my final goodbyes now, and I will leave you guys to the credits, and we'll see you for the bonus episode, of course. Or if I'm just going to class it as a regular episode, I don't know. But yeah, thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for that. And I did the wrong outro, but I'll see you guys then.
Your face is...
Yes! Your face! It is good to see your face.
Boss, your face...
It is a little dirty. Let me wipe that for you.
You're being weird. Let's get out of here before my day gets any worse.
Why can't we tell him about his mustache?
I think it's better to wait until he separates our heads. Then you can tell him and get all the glory.
Great! Thanks!
What's wrong with my mustache?
Oh. Alright, I guess we're having two more episodes. Okay, I'll see you guys next time.